Frank, tell us, why are women more susceptible to getting varicose veins than men? It seems unfair.
Well, I agree with you. Well, it's a hormonal thing.
I got them when I was young, and well, of course, I was pregnant, so that has something to do with it too, doesn't it?
It does. And did you have a position which you stood a lot?
No, but I did have to walk a lot.
Well, that's, yes.
Okay.
That's putting stress on the lower extremities.
Okay.
And so you might be, did you inherit them in any way?
No, I did not.
Uh-huh.
But they are hereditary, right?
Yes, they can be, yes.